clock. We just went out there and we kept the tempo high, and Corey kept the tempo and pace up, and Lucas gave us a great boost. It means a lot for us to really see a guy who gives us energy. I don't even know we had today. I know he had a big game, you know, for the minutes he played, but it's really impressive.
Yeah. You seem to find another gear in that fourth quarter. I don't know if you're aware, but a franchise record 22 points in the fourth quarter. What did you see to get you going?
Just attack early and try to get to the basket early. And those guys do a good job and keep their hands up when they, you know, guys attack early. They did a good job early in the game. They're not really good, big-time shot blockers. I just wanted to attack the basket. My bigs did a great job of getting me open, and I got a couple of easy passes.
How much does it help you having Corey on the floor at both ends to take the ball handling load off and the defensive load?
That's amazing, especially the way he's been playing. You know, he has some big shots in the fourth quarter, some big offensive plays, good passes, the pace he plays at, and no one can ever speed him up. For me, it just gives me a chance to kind of get out and break and run and get open looks.
You mentioned Lucas. We were joking with him. He said, on the lob, he said, I don't practice with Pat. I'm on the second team. But you guys seem to figure it out on the go.
Well, it's easy when he's 7 feet. You just got to run to the rim. So for me, it's just getting the ball up there. But he did got some soft hands. Tonight, the work he's been putting in really paid off.
Yeah, how much you trust him with the screen setting on that? Because he seemed to really help free you guys up.
Well, he just did a good job. He did what we practiced. And, it's a testament to the hard work he put in, the coaches had to work with.